Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on making spoiler warnings on Discord. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. This is super easy to do, so let's get into it. Launch Discord and start writing some text anywhere. Once you have written text that you want to spoiler, simply highlight it with your mouse. A pop-up will then appear, and you just need to select the last option on the list to turn it into a spoiler. Once you post it, it will remain hidden until someone clicks it to show what's underneath. If you go in and out of a channel, all of the spoilers will reset. You can also easily turn images into spoilers. On the upload page, simply click the checkbox called Mark as Spoiler. Your image will stay hidden until clicked. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Discord tips and tricks.